be like Tamar Braxton and endure the battle for love and war.